Ito. Ano pong masasabi niyo po, Popshie, sa sagot ni Liza kanina na ikaw talaga yung parang best friend niya?
Ganun naman po pala, talaga palagi si Hope na we don't really talk that much, but there's a time na we opened up just one-on-one, but we don't really talk in front of other people, so we just keep to ourselves. But she knows that I love her, and she loves me. That's how it goes.
Diba?
Ayan, yes, Popshie John. Balita namin, stricto ka bilang daddy kay Liza, especially sa oras ng uwi at pagpili ng friends niya. Ngayong 22 na siya, ganun ka pa rin ba sa kanya?
So far, so good naman po. Kasi, who is she with? Like Ken? Wala po naman ako nakikitang problema between them two. So.
Ba't ka naiiyak?
Hindi ako naiyak, pero I'm just nervous po ako kasi ganito
kasi
po yun.
Kasi pag-nervous po siya, parang ang siga niya makipag-nervous.
Ganun po yun. Ken's good, so I'm being more lenient now because she's 22, turning 23 next year.
Tsaka, very responsible naman itong anak ninyo, diba?
She's have a good head over her shoulder.
Mm-hmm. Pinapaubaya na lang, pero ang pula na ng mata ni Popshie. Parang nagmamakawa sa nga. Para make it.
Hindi na akong kausapin.
Pero gusto ko namang tanongin si Popshie Rinay. Kamusta naman po? Kamusta naman po si Liza bilang anak?
She's very generous naman. She's kind, like everyone says. She's really beautiful, not physically lang. Her heart also. Yeah.
So anong nararamdaman niyo doon kapag sinasabi na sobrang siyang proud sa kanyang kapatid, sa kanyang baby sister, na love niya worldwide, sinasabi talaga niya yun sa Instagram niya. Anong nararamdaman mo doon?
Oh, it's flattering naman po.
Aww.
Paano naman ikaw, Liza, bilang tita sa pamangkin mo?
Well, si Lily, lately, hindi ko po masyadong nakakasama because, of course, I'm at work. But I think I happen to spoil babies a little too much kasi pag nakakakita ako ng stuff ng baby, as in, nakaakit akong bumili. As in, parang lahat ng bagay ang cute and I want it for them. So, I really spoil her and also Rian.
Ang swerte naman na maging tita ni Liza, no? Ito kasi anak to ni Justin. Nakapatid.
My brother.
Oh, na brother ni Liza. Pero ito, speaking of Justin, si Justin kasi may time na raw na lumayo ang loob niya. Why?
I think that was 2018. Masyado siyang napabarkada to the point na hindi siya umuwi sa bahay until parang nagkaroon kami ng hindi pagkakaintindihan. But what brought us together was Lily. I think it's still a blessing in disguise. So
exactly.
So I'm actually really grateful.